Hey, how are you guys doing? I'm Jordan with Timbuk2, and this is the kickstand. So, first up, the kickstand is designed to fit the iPad 2 and keep it protected all day through the bumps and bruises of everyday use, while still giving the same functionality as the smart cover. So, first off, you can see it has the camera hole in the back. On the outside, it's made out of bomb-proof materials. Most often, it's going to be ballistic nylon, and it's protected with high-density foam to keep the device safe. When you open this bad boy up, first thing you'll see is that it has faux fur liner, which is going to protect the screen from scratches and even wipe off some of those smudge marks from everyday use. Additionally, we've got hardware that keeps the iPad in there, and it still allows you fully functional access to the power button and the headphone ports, so you don't have to worry about that. So we mentioned it's kind of like the smart cover. Here's how that works. On the back here, we've got two pieces of Velcro, and so all you do is fix the cover there, and now this guy can function either as a typing stand, or in case I want to kick back and watch movies, you can set it up as a viewing stand. Whenever I'm done, just close this guy up, ready to be thrown into any backpack or messenger bag. There you have it, the Kickstand 2.